All new from the World Health Organization, monkeypox has a new name. The agency says the virus will now be referred to as mpox. It comes after the most recent outbreak. Scientists said they worried the name carried a stigma that steered people away from testing and vaccines. They say both names will be used for the next year while the term monkeypox is phased out.